We are at Muhlenberg College right now having a House Democratic policy hearing on suicide among youth and young adults. It's important because this is an issue that's continued to be unfortunately, tragically, timely and on the rise again. We are seeing, after years and years of decreases and increases among suicides, it's something that goes across the board, across every demographic. And what I'm hoping to get out of this hearing is more information on legislation that the House can enact or where we can best use our limited resources to try to reduce suicide. It's a really great panel, and I'm so grateful that these folks could take the time to actually come and be with us today and talk about this problem.